I predict Casey Kane will be the winner.